So, I think if you want the one with no commercials, you gotta pay 12.
Don't pay for it.